Glass Eye Picks, bringing you fierce independent cinema since 1985, would like to invite you and 100 of your closest friends to spend a little time in Sam's world. In a film Amy Taubin of The Village Voice calls vivid, as evocative of New York-style paranoia as Bad Lieutenant, Rosemary's Baby, or Taxi Driver.
We live as we dream alone.
And Roger Ebert of the Chicago Sun-Times calls a sad and haunting film. Joe Lydon of Variety calls wickedly amusing, erotically charged. But we want to know what you think. From New York filmmaker Larry Fessenden, winner of the 1997 Independent Spirit Someone to Watch Award, director of underground classics, experienced movers, the Rocket Movie, Hollow Venus, and No Telling, comes a tale of love and delirium under New York's autumn nights.
Aren't you gonna invite me in?
Listen, I'm in trouble.
Sam! What has transpired between you and Anna that's making you so crazy?
Let me tell you this, man.
Habit. See it in a darkened theater.
It's not possible!
Sam!
I don't know, it's just like our little thing, like me and Anna, right?
It's over, Sam. You're gonna be
fine.
Take
a breath and abandon me. Just a tear in